And we just have this news into CBS 6 Newsroom. Police are searching for this couple, Sandra Powell-Wyche and Curtis Wyche. Detectives believe they could be in danger. Powell-Wyche was last seen at her place of work on Monday on Westbrook Avenue, and Curtis was last seen at his residence in the 4300 block of Chamberlain Avenue on Sunday. If you've seen Sandra Powell-Wyche or Curtis Wyche since Sunday or Monday, you're asked to contact police immediately.